Are there any plans to significantly improve save times? The autosave feature is very useful, but the long save times makes autosaves very cumbersome. We're never going to solve this problem indefinitely, I think. We have always been working on improving the save time, but the annoying thing is when we improve save time, like, people don't notice it. It's and that goes for a lot of this optimization stuff. Like, a lot of people don't notice that the game runs better, and then they do more and more and more in the game because they can, and then it runs slow again, and then we're back to square one. So, like, we're always gonna have that issue with save times. But I can tell you this, there's been a huge improvement in load times for some things, for some saves. And I believe there's been some improvement for long save times, for save times for bigger factories as well. But I don't know, like, specifically how much better it is. And if I say it's better, people might not even notice it when they try it themselves. But we know that's better because we tracked it, we profiled it. But it might not be good enough for it still not to be annoying for people, is what I mean.